Yeah. On these streets, niggas got a lot of weaknesses. Some money, greed, fame, jealousy. But most of the time, it's bitches. It's these two niggas named C and J. They both getting money off weed and yay. Young fly niggas rockin' rollies, driving beamers. Clothes brand new, always fresh out the cleaners. One night they hit a bar, popping bottles going in. They spot this bad bitch at the bar with her friends. C like I'm about to get her, J like nah. Joking, saying bro, she probably want a big dog. C stepped to her and was mesmerized by her thick thighs and light brown eyes. She had on heels in the presidential rollie like his. Judging off that, she was doing something big. He said my name C. Like they call me Cobra, cause she stay in snake skin shit, jumping out the Rover. Raised in Minnesota, relocated to the D. He getting more interested after a dream.
Yeah, you talking good, but I know you ain't no good for me, man.
Right.
Yeah, you have me spending all my cheese out here, going here and there. I ain't with all that. I'm about my business, baby.
I'm the type of bitch you need. I have you out here getting money.
Is that right, huh?
That's right.
Well, we gon' see, man.
Alright.
Been kicking it, doing explicit shit. He purping the J like she just another freaky bitch. He really catching feelings he can't control. He spend the time with the old girl, laying up missing dough. So C tell her to drop off money to J. She met him at the stash house, that's kinda out the way. She gave him the money and got the flirting. He caught on to it and poured him drinks while he smirking. You know what happened next? He hit her on the sink. She like, please, you can't tell your man C. He like, bet. He just wanna keep fucking. Your secret safe for me, I ain't gon' tell dude nothing. So she get the truckin', walking with a devilish grin. Jay already plotting about hitting again. He figured she was just C, ho, it ain't a crime. She stirring something up, but the pussy got him blind.
Word around town is you the help. Jay say he the man.
Straight up? Nah, you lying, man. That's my man. I don't believe that shit.
All facts.
I mean, but man, he ain't fucked on. Bitch, you lying.
Fuck, I got a lie for. I'm the realest bitch you know. And I just dropped off 20 stacks and he said they on his.
I'm about to call my mans, you bullshit.
Call him.
So C called Jay like, damn, straight up, bro. You bad mouth for me to these freak ass hoes. Jay like, what you talking about? Sounding lost. You was trying to get on Cobra when she dropped that cash off. He like, hell no. She gave me the ass. C like, oh, you fucked and his feelings sounding mad. C hung up, Jay pulled up on his block. They got into a scuffle, even pulled out Glocks. C been feeling certain ways about Jay, cause he think Jay been low key taxing on the A. Jay sped off and hit the stash house. He saw the dough kicked in with all the glass out. He ran in and everything was stole. He instantly thought Cobra, damn, she played us like hoes. They was too blinded by the bitch cause her walk was mean. She turned the boys against each other while she wiped them all clean. This bitch just a snake, so I nicknamed her Cobra.
Hello.
Hello. Man, what the fuck you calling my phone
this
for,
bitch,
nigga?
This bitch just a snake, so I see your ass is Cobra.
I'm beating your ass soon as I see you, nigga.
Yeah, nigga, calm your tough ass down, nigga.
This bitch just a snake, so I nicknamed her Cobra.
This bitch that hit the whole stash house and took the bag, nigga.
This bitch just a snake, so I nicknamed her Cobra.
You stupid motherfucker, dog. Man, you...
Nigga, you stupid, nigga. You the one brought that bitch around, bringing that bitch to the stash house. Pussy whipped ass, nigga.
Nigga, you fucked
up, man. Fuck you gonna blame it on me for?
Nigga, it's your fault, nigga.
You know this bitch live at something, goddamn.
Shit, man, we gotta find this bitch, dog.
When you fuck a bad bitch, you don't walk the same. It's a big difference, boy, between a boss and lame. OG school the nigga, I soaked all the game.
Boy,
check my resume, check my resume.
Check.
Check my resume, check my resume.
Boy,
check my resume, check my resume.
Go ahead.